probably won't go eat the crickets. Don't be a fun ass.
Eating that cricket.
Yeah, we gotta get the crickets cooking.
You're gonna make me puke. I'm gonna puke. Look, we're bacon, not doing it in the truck.
There's bacon and cheese, sour cream
and onion. That'd be good.
Yeah, we gotta get the crickets cooking.
Barbecue.
No, we don't want the flavored stuff.
Chocolate dip worms and crickets.
That might be a wasp.
That's so gross.
Hey, get the sour cream and onion.
I don't know if I'm craving sour cream.
Let's just get the barbecue.
Yeah, let's get the barbecue.
Can't do nothing.
Y'all ain't even gonna know what the darn thing tastes like.
Hey, there's Mexican spice.
Y'all don't wanna go eat the cricket.
Don't be a fool, man.
Oh, wait, boy. I hadn't spent no money yet.
Pure apple.
75 cents.
No sugar added.
Got some
These
suckers.
Are the ones with no sugar added right here.
I don't want none that big though, because I don't eat it all. Oh, those are only 3 feet.
See, here's this
Dutch apple. You think I'm retarded. Should I go ahead and get the apple cider?
No, you don't get that the very last. That way it's dirty. Chocolate.
I hate that. Dry fruit's disgusting.
No, it ain't. It's good.
That's $5. It is so hot in here. I don't think they have no AC.
Yeah, say that thing.
I'm gonna go ahead and get them pies. I'm gonna go ahead and get them pies. I got bottle coats for $1.50. We're getting some fudge. Yum.
Oh, that's the wrong one. That's cool.
You know, Daddy goes off.
It's a good thing you got something to drink. You know, it's kind of. Alright, here's cherry cider, there's blackberry cider, peach cider, raspberry cider.
I think I would go with peach.
That ain't hot and damn.
That's mulled cider.
Yeah.
I had to video this way.
You gonna have a drink some of it?
Yeah, I mean, I hope I like it.
What is it?
We're going to try some of this peach cider.
How much
peach
is that?
Cider.
Good.
Oh my gosh, I'm videoing. Yeah, I'm videoing this whole thing. Okay. Okay.
Look at the buggy. They got some worms, lollipops, cokes, apple pies, peach cider, and I just got
what?
There's more food.
Mom,
maybe he's
stop,
in the bathroom.
Stop. Y'all are retarded.
I like this song. Okay, now we can see what we're doing. I like this music. Goat milk lotion.
Here's some sample. We got all different kinds you can sample here.
Samples? Goat milk.
Show you. Raise your hands.
Oh, sure.
That right there smells
good.
Smell of it.
It
smells good. Ooh!
Lotion. Have y'all ever tried, like, chocolate orange peels?
No.
Really?
It smells good.
Rub it in.
Look at him.
I'm the narrator.
Jordan, I thought you had a lid.
Just got done buying all their stuff. There it is. I'm embarrassing him. Yes. There's like nobody here anyway, so.
Dad, where are you going?
Back here, sit down with your mama a minute.
We found him.
Huh?
I said, we found you. Is that what we're doing? Are we gonna go eat our pies?
I guess.
Okay.
Oh. All y'all gonna put out a search party for me, hey?
I guess so. Sorry. People are staring at me. Time to eat. You gonna sit down?
Mm-hmm.
Touch the table.
Have to drink a whole bottle of Musical to get to the worm. Barbecue cheddar cheese and Mexican spice larvas make great party food.
What's it say about eating it?
You get more protein out of one of them mealworms than you do out of eating steak dinner. How about that one?
Are we gonna eat them now?
Yeah, you better go ahead and eat you one now while you're close to the bathroom.
That's true. There's a trash can out there, too.
Jonathan,
Film
her eating hers, and then she can film you.
No, we gotta do it at the same time.
No! If we do it different times, it's twice the fun.
Y'all, my stomach's out. And then my barbecue, too.
Mm-hmm.
It's gonna knock the taste, the true taste off.
Y'all, you know I have a weak stomach, right?
You told me you didn't.
I do.
Jonathan.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Oh, no. Mm-mm. No, it don't knock the flesh off me.
Well, yeah. Give him the camera.
Yeah, I got no crickets.
Oh, they got them worms. Give him the camera.
Wait, hang on. Oh my god, do you see that?
It's got little legs, ain't it?
That's disgusting. That's creepy. How am I gonna do this? Here.
Stick it in your mouth.
Don't that have little legs on it?
Yeah.
I can't even touch it.
A little pincher.
Are you sure it's dead?
Yeah.
It's already
been
cooked.
It's freaking me out.
Oh, come on, get on Fleek.
Fleek.
Just to be sure.
So you got some coke there.
I know, but it just looks freaky. It's freaking me out.
Well, just go ahead and do it and get it over with. That's the best way to do it.
They've been barbecued.
Ooh,
it's getting mushed up under your tongue.
What's it taste like?
Wait a minute, save some for me now.
I
feel like it's crawling up my throat.
I think you need to do another one.
That's what I was gonna do.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Ew.
Swallow it. Okay, stop. Swallow it. Quit.
Hey, everybody's a bitch of Jordan right now.
Drinking real good. And it's going to get sucked down.
And you don't think I'm going to feel that one? Try one of them. Try one of them.
You know what? I haven't gotten hungry enough yet to eat bugs out of the yard.
They're good.
They are?
Yeah.
He don't know. He ain't even tried.
I didn't think he had.
We just did. They're not that great.
Yeah, but you know, those are some of our best sellers.
Really?
Those crickets and those little maggot things and the chocolate covered, the grasshoppers. And yeah, those the kids love them.
Hey, Jordan, get you one of them chocolate covered flies or whatever.
That's what I have.
No.
I haven't gotten hungry enough to go out in the backyard and start eating things yet. I did that when I was little. I didn't learn my lesson. But I do.
You pour me down that? Huh?
Okay. Go out that way. Okay. There's the mountains back there.
Way down yonder on the Chad Hooch.
I'm gonna turn it off now.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.